This case considered the issue of unconscionable conduct, and whether or not a contract entered into between a bank and an elderly couple amounted to an unconscionable conduct, and whether or not a special disadvantage existed. This is an important case because it sets out the armatio principle relating to identifying unconscionable conduct. In this case, a land developer who was facing financial difficulties obtained a guarantee from his elderly parents. The bank manager was actively involved in securing the guarantee from the parents, and the facts show that he did not explain the full nature of the loan to them. The court found that the parents were migrants with limited English skills and did not fully understand the terms of the contract. The High Court